take notes. Okay, number one, drink a lot of water. And then number two, sleep is very, very important. So make sure that you get enough sleep. And then number three, of course, yung facial mask ng Dutri. Ayan. So, nag-check-check. So, kayo rin. Okay? Talagang, yung napaka-flawless. Alright. Let's move on to our next picture for Hayes Pick. Very comfortable. What are you doing here?
이 버스 안에서 찍은 사진인데 유열의 음악 앨범 이제 무대 인사를 저게 아마 제가 부산을 가는 길이었을 거예요. 부산 무대 인사에서 찍은 사진인데 제가 무대 인사를 하러 부산을 간 거는 처음이어서 기념 사진 남기고 싶어서 찍었습니다.
So this is him in a bus. 버스 타러 가나? On his way to Busan because they were going to open Tune In for Love in Busan. So he was going to go to the theater where they were going to show the movie. Tapos magpapakita siya doon, say hello to everyone there who was there to watch the movie. So, kind of ganon. How often do you get to travel?
Very sorry.
Okay, yeah.
영화, 여행 얼마나 많이 돌아다니는지.
Yes, yes.
사실 여행을 너무 좋아하는데 갈 시간이 없었어요. 그래서
I didn't have your shot.
올해 안에 가족 여행 가는 게 목표인데 할 수 있을지 모르겠습니다.
So he really loves to travel, but you know, work schedule is very tight these days, but one of his dreams is to go on a family trip. So hopefully he will get to do that, pero hindi rin just to share kung magagawa niya. Well, I mean, looking at your pictures, you know, you've obviously been very busy. Let me ask you a couple of questions, you know, just to catch up on your current life and all that. How are you? How have you been these days?
네, 요즘에 드라마 본방이 끝나고 나서 바로 이제 리얼의 음악 앨범 개봉을 앞두고 행사랑 이제 홍보 일정이 겹쳐서 바로 이어서 하다가 이제 막 영화 홍보 일정이 끝나고 이제 여러분들 보러 왔습니다.
He's been very busy. He has just finished shooting Spring Night, and then pagkatapos nun, agad-agad, he had to shoot the movie Tune In for Love. So, the events and the promo that he had to do for the new movie, parang nagkasabay-sabay sila lahat. So, it's been very, very busy. But, he made it to Manila because he wanted to see all of you.
Nowadays. 최고의 관심사는 우선 건강이고요. 여러분들 아프지 마세요. 건강이 제일 중요합니다. 그리고 기억에 남는 화보 촬영이 제가 프랑스 파리를 갔던 기억이 나요. 처음으로 파리를 갔었고 그때 되게 패션쇼도 참가를 해야 되고 화보 잡지 표지 촬영도 했었어야 해서 되게 타이트한 일정이었는데 그럼에도 불구하고 되게 행복했었어요.
So the photo shoot that he is that is very memorable to him is one that he did recently in Paris, France. There was a photo shoot there. He was also part of a fashion show there. It was a very busy trip. The work schedule was very tight, but he remembers enjoying himself immensely in Paris, France. Everything about you, right? You want to know anything about him? Yes, because you're going to cherish all these tidbits. So you know what? Let's go even deeper. We're going to do something called Hands TMI. Okay, you all know what TMI means, right? Stands for? Correct. Too much information. This is our wish to know too much information about you. So we're gonna ask you all the things that we're curious about. Are you ready? Should we just say
yes?
Yes. Okay. Here we go. Our first question: what is the first meal that you had in the Philippines?
So 처음 와서 먹은 음식은 스테이크를 먹었어요. 고기 먹었습니다.
Okay, so he had steak. He had meat. That was his first meal in the Philippines. Okay. What do you do inside the plane? You know, you're flying a lot. What are you doing?
비행기에서 이제 대본도 보고 그다음에 그동안 보고 싶었던 영화들이랑 드라마도 보는 편이고요. 그다음에 피곤하면 이제 잠도 자고. 네.
So what he likes to do during long flights is he's going through scripts or he's watching movies that he wants to watch or TV shows that he wants to catch up on. And then, of course, sometimes he's tired, so he will sleep. Parang tayo lang! Tawari pala siya. Okay, next question. If you can choose... between these three, what would you do? One line. Would you wash your face? Wash your feet, or would you brush your teeth? Only one of the three.
세수랑 발만 닦는 거랑 양치만 하는 거 세 개 중에서 하나를 고르라면 저는 양치를 양치할 것 같아요. 네.
왜요?
세 개 다 하고 싶긴 한데. 가장 급한 것부터 빨리빨리 깨끗해져야 충치가 생기면 안 되니까요.
네, 알겠습니다. Okay, so he goes, "Tama, mama, brush my teeth." 안 사봤냐? So when I asked him why, he says, "Well, I mean, of course, I wish I could do all three, but I think of the three, the most urgent would be brushing my teeth. You know, if I want to get clean, if I want to feel fresh, dapat brush my teeth." So brushing teeth now, ang pinili niya. Ano ba yung information na ba yun? Gusto niyo ba? More information. Alright. We actually asked you guys to submit TMI questions for Chonghae. So let's have a look at them now. Can we have the board please so we can go through them and we can choose the TMI questions that Chonghae will be answering himself. Ayon ang laki ng board! 이번에는 보드로 직접 가셔서 팬분들이 네, 여쭤보는 거를 좀 얘기를 해볼게요. So these are all questions that you wrote in yourself, So we're going to try to get to as many of them as possible. Let's give him some time to sort of go through them. Lahat, nagsabi kayo? Sino nagsabi? Yung question. Ang dami. Sana mabili ang question nyo. Okay. Wait, may hashtag ba tayo? One summer night? Hashtag one summer night? Hashtag jumping in? Don't forget! But like that, he's taking this very seriously. I can see that. Hi, okay. Who wrote on a pink post-it?
어저께 호텔 방에서